Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. We got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. We managed to cause up with the back and save the fireworks for Lace. It'll be some nice night shit. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, sir. We'll be back in a little while.
So you have to right click to get out of the car. First you need to turn off the engine first and then you get out. So you have to click right click twice. One hit is enough to take him away. So after that, now can I get inside of these cars? I don't think I can. These are some really beautiful cars. I feel sad taking them into pieces. Now this one. Shit, how did he? Yeah, maybe
okay,
I need to.
Don't go through the front, find another way. We got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. We managed to cause up with the back, save the fireworks for last. It'll be some nice that shit. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks, I'll be back in a little while.
I mean, this is a game of the 2002, back in 2002, but this is really great, I have to say. I'm breaking them, yeah. Break it, let's see. Okay. This one is done, now this one. I want to see the car explode. Oh, nice. Now, come on, is that one going to explode? Nice. What about that one? Let's just leave. Look at this one. Oh my. They are completely trashed. No one still came out, so let's leave fast. Oh no, sorry about that. Get in the front. I started crashing my own car. So 2002's game, huh? So how should I go? This is the map and I should... go this way. And then... go this way. Then go from here and finally the map makes it playable very easier. Now I have some good speed. Come on. Cops are hard to... Oh no! Oh no.
little push, please.
Come on. Vroom, vroom, vroom. I am almost here. Almost. Almost, almost. Oh no! Oh no! How do I hide my open? Okay, 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 nice, 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 nice. Let's go here. So am I, do I need to lose the cops first? I think I need to lose the cops. Where are the cops? Oh no, I hope they don't start shooting. Okay, let me go and lose the cops first. They are not shooting at me, so that is a good. So I keep running, keep running, keep running. Come on, keep running. Are the cops still on my tail? No. Oh yes, they stop. See, they are not. Oh no.
I said don't move.
Stand where you are. 1921, all of these people are dead. Now where can I go to lose these cops?
Oh no.
Come on, man. Let me go.
Stop, police! Stop him! Stand where you are.
Shit.
Don't move.
Okay, let's see what if I get arrested, what happens.
Give up!
Oh, man.
Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. They got the guy quietly sealing around the entrance. Smash the cars up with the bat. Save the fireworks for last. Could be some nice next shit. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'll be back in a little while.
First, I have to kill him. Quite hard for what happened? What happened? Thank you. So they're going to explode. Explode, please, come on. Leave it. That will explode sooner or later. No, I got out by mistake. Sorry about that. Let's go. I wish the road through the Chinatown was open. That could have made it more faster. Oh, the car is stuck. Let's retry. I don't know how many times I have to do this.
Don't go through the front. Find another way. They got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Smash the cars up with the bat. Save the fireworks for base. It'll be so nice that shit. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'll be back in a little while.
I forgot the Molotovs. What am I going to do with them? Okay, nice. Why did you get inside the back seat? How do I turn on the speed limit? Every time I'm getting captured by the cops or something. Don't hit. Check for blue dots. If you see blue dots, that means cops will be there. Ah, come on, cops, man. Cop. Oh no, did the cop see it? Thank God. A cop car is riding on us. I'm almost here, so let's just not make any mistakes. Wow, I have done it. Now what? Oh, I have done it.
So we're back, boss.
Wonderful. Take a seat. It all went well?
Sure, boss. He's a natural. Before they could say cannolis, they were wheelless. And before they could recover, we were gone. Morello is probably pretty pissed right now.
Really? I'm glad to hear it.
He's one tough customer.
In that case, welcome to the family, Tommy. You've passed the first
test. It's an honor, sir.
And now we've got a new member.
I'd like to take him into the outfit, boss. You can see he ain't scared, and he's done real good.
You didn't disappoint me, Tommy. Now, let's drink.
Thanks.
Today, we're gonna visit a few places to collect some protection money. Two restaurants and a motel outside of town. Bill at the motel was late last time because he had a few problems. So today, he'll pay a little more.
You may have heard about how criminals can prey on businesses using various threats. That certainly isn't the case with us. People who pay us receive services, which the police certainly can't provide them with. Last month, for example, Sam and Paulie here solved a serious problem with violence in a delightful restaurant. The owner is now satisfied that nothing of that sort will happen there again.
You'll do the driving. Paulie and Sam will do the collecting. It'll be routine. Tell Ralph to give you a car, and you can go.
Okay, boss.
Well, you and I'll have a drink. What do you say, Frank?
Go to Vincenzo. Okay. Oh, you have to right click, huh? So, how do I go to Vincenzo? Empty hands. Where are the other dudes? Oh, they're just smoking and... Is that floor belong to Vincenzo? No, I guess. What about this one? Nothing. Okay, where is... I think it's that way.
Hey, Vincenzo. I need some kind of gun.
Hey, Tom. I think this would do the trick.
It should work. I wasn't planning on using it anyway. Thanks.
Tom, I got a lot of work here. We'll talk later.
Okay. See you, Vincenzo.
Hey, Ralphie. Me and the boys have got a job to do and I need some wheels.
Hey, Tommy. I got this here, baby. It has about 40 horsepower and goes almost 60 miles an hour.
This one?
I've never seen this lock before. I don't think I can get in.
Ain't nothing swanky, but it's a good enough drive. You get into it easy. You just take this little baby and stick it in here. Pry it a little, and when it clicks, you got it. It's a piece of cake.
Thanks, Ralphie.
Okay, let's go now.
Okay, let's go to the restaurant.
just hide forever. This man, I'm pissed and I'm quitting. See you later, bye bye.